We all sat down on Sunday to watch The Last Dance, and you have to wonder how much dough the former Bulls raked in to do the doc. Well, Michael Jordan has decided he will take no money from the series. Forbes reported that MJ will donate the estimated between $3 and $4 million to charity. Episode 3 of The Last Dance will be hitting a screen near you Sunday, April 26th at 9 p.m.